Hey guys, I have to hop on here real fast to announce the KnitCrate winner. I'm sorry it's a day late. I've just been not feeling well, and also been spending time with my husband and our son for the holidays, which I think is understandable. But I did draw the KnitCrate winner, and it did take me a minute to find a winner because some of them were not subscribed to me. I think this will be my last public giveaway. From now on, all my giveaways will be hidden in my videos, so only the real subscribers and watchers will be able to enter them, including the KnitCrate ones. So even if I have a KnitCrate video in the future, the giveaway may not necessarily be in that video. It'll probably be in a video before or after that one comes out, hidden, so that the real subscribers can get a chance to win. But I finally got one to pull up, and it was really cool because it was someone I actually recognize from the comments section. But the winner of this yarn and the pattern book and the little pin that's down in there is Mary C. And I'll pop up a picture of her comment. And so, Mary, I need you to contact me. I'll give you a week from today, by next Tuesday morning, and I will mail this out as soon as I can get it out to you after Christmas. I'll try to do it the day after Christmas, whatever that is, the 26th, and if not, it'll be for sure by the weekend, this coming week. So congratulations for winning, and thank you for being a subscriber and for watching and commenting on my videos. And like I said, from now on, giveaways will be hidden in the videos for the real actual subscribers and not just people coming by for a giveaway. But I'm gonna hop off here and get this up so you guys can see who won, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.